Chivo in the magical land of Oz, where something wicked this way comes. I've just been accepted into Shiz University.
Back to school. Back to school.
I've just arrived here at Shiz. Hey, look over there. There's Glinda the Good.
I'm so fancy. You already know.
Say, Glinda, how come you're so popular all the time?
Money.
And what sort of classes would you like to learn here at Shiz?
Teach me how to duck. Teach me how to duck, duck.
It looks like we have another student. Who are you again?
I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
You're green.
I am.
Of course she is. You must be Elphaba from what I heard. Why'd you get so green? Here comes Madame Warble, the headmistress of Shiz. Hey, Madame Warble, do you have any advice for your young students?
Try not to blow up the world.
Well, it looks like the three of us are going to be roommates. What do you have to say about that?
I have put a spell on you!
Wait, what do you do? Whoa! Looks like I'm flying. Wow. Who did that?
It's me.
That was you, Elphaba? How were you able to do such magic powers like that?
I took a pill in Ibiza.
Looks like Madame Warble was pretty impressed by that. She may even get you to see the wizard. What do you have to say about that now?
I don't care.
And what will you do when you finally meet the wizard?
Light it up like dynamite.
Well, it's our first day of class. There's our professor, Dr. Dillerman. He certainly is a real goat. Hey, is that Prince Fierro? He certainly looks hot, don't you agree, Glinda? Hey, Fierro, I heard you're quite the ladies' man. Do you agree with that?
I'm sexy and I know it.
And now that you're here at Shiz, what do you intend to do?
Dance the night away.
Hey, why don't we all go down to the Ozdust Ballroom? I heard it's a great place, but how are we gonna get there?
You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away?
Mind if I come along?
Get in, loser.
We're off to the Ozdust Ballroom right now. So, what does everybody do here?
Drinking fast and then we talk slow.
And you, Glinda, what are you drinking?
Watermelon moonshine.
Looks like Elphaba is here too. Wait a minute. Looks like she's doing a dance I've never seen before. We're back now at our dormitories here at Shiz. Hey, Glinda, how do you feel now? And what about you, Elphaba?
Feel like Godzilla!
It seems to me that Glinda wants to make you popular. What do you have to say about that?
Man, I feel like a woman.
And when you are popular, what will you do?
I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand.
The Wonderful Wizard of Oz summons you to the Emerald City.
Well, I've always wanted to go to the Emerald City. Wow, the Emerald City is as bright as I imagined it. Don't you agree, girls?
I'm blinded by the lights.
I heard the wizard is pretty mysterious, but also pretty scary. Is that true?
Yeah, he sees your dreams. He sounds your screams.
We're entering the wizard's throne room right now. Wait, is it? It is! It's the Wizard of Oz!
Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello!
Oh, great and powerful Oz. Please tell us everything you know.
I got all the answers to your questions.
Hey, Wizard, do you have any advice for young prodigies like these two?
Burn your biographies, rewrite your history, light up your wildest dreams.
And what are your thoughts on the treatment of animals here in Oz?
Well, screw that! Screw you!
But, Wizard, you can't be serious.
I can't talk for that, no.
Wait, what's Elphaba doing with that book? Seems like she's casting a spell. I don't like the look of this. Wait a minute. What's that monkey doing? Oh, it looks like it's growing wings. I don't believe it. It's growing wings. I better get out of here. What do I do?
Don't let her get away.
This wicked witch.
We're now in the wizard's attic. Glinda, how do you feel now?
Scared of nothing and I'm scared to death.
And what about you, Elphaba?
I'm not afraid. It's the wizard who should be afraid of me.
So now that you're the Wicked Witch, what will you do now?
I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
One more thing. How do I get back home?
Hold your breath and count to 10.
You can't be serious right now. Wait, Elphaba, where are you going? Come back. I need a ride home. Please lend me a broomstick, a hot air balloon, anything. Come back!